Guys, you see that? We're under attack. We're under attack. Oh my god. What is that? It's a shining light ball. Transformers coming. Oh my god, you see that spark? Hey guys, you see that spark? Bro, yo, what is that? Oh shit, it's the end of the world. Black holes everywhere. F, no! Guys! So, for those who haven't get into quote-unquote spirituality or love attraction or whatever that is, I'm going to dumb it down just for you. The world around you that you see, let's just play a game. Let's go back in time where I sought out this information. That the world around you, people might think it's weird and strange, right? That if you're not where you want it to be, the sole purpose of being on this planet, for anybody who's doing great things in this life, this planet, this your soul, there's reason why good things or great, whether bad or good, happen for people, and they seemingly attract luck into life. It's because their soul is trying to get them to evolve. Whenever you're on the journey of discovering whatever you're lost in this life, you haven't found who you really are. Meaning that in essence, most people try to find it in religion, but spirituality is in you. Now, when most people think that your thoughts or your words doesn't have an effect on this world, it does. Whatever you speak, whatever you think into existence, it ripple across this universe. And this universe is very intelligent. And I had to dumb it down so for the average person to understand that I found out that when you're in a very good mood, you attract, just one day, you attract good things happen to you. But these things happen because of something happened within you. It vibrates across. You might not understand it yet, but if you can understand how to tap into it. Now, when people don't go after their dream, and they... Because dream, quote-unquote, requires them to evolve. And when they go after a dream, a vision, they tend to attract people to help on their dreams and vision, but to help push them to grow. Not only themselves, not only the people around them, but to push the humanity forward, to evolve at a very high level, right? I noticed that with a lot of successful people, that the reason why they attract people in their life is because they keep going. Even when things get tough and when something happened to them, they keep pushing through. Even when you are having dark days or dark time, that is not meant to stay. It meant to... you will know when you need to let people go, whether they stay or go, you will know. But the sole purpose of you being on this planet is to grow where you're meant to be. And if you're not doing that or not discovering that, you haven't found a desire so real, so intense, that it impacts not only you, but people across this world. And that's what I see many times, that if you keep going on this journey to finding out what you can do or what your soul or your heart wants, this universe, conspire you, your dreams. And that this thing that we're surrounded by, people think that we as an individual has no power. But I say this, we do have power within our thoughts and what we say. And whenever we go on a journey to our dream, it's almost like as if it's for our highest purpose is to evolve our level of consciousness, but many people don't know, might not know what that means, or our high level of awareness. Not only that, I think that when greater people evolve, they're impacting millions of lives, right? Millions of lives are few, and so people come into life to also help them, to push them farther ahead, to raise the level of humanity awareness within themselves. That's what I found anyway. So choose your words, choose your thoughts carefully, right? Because it had an effect on you and your world around you. I'll see you guys next time.